And after the last time, he said, "All right, you win," speaking to someone or something ill-defined, but with whom he had a long acquaintance. He died by a shotgun wound in the head. There was absolutely no one around when the gun went off, and about the only thing you can say is that it could have been either way. And if the way he felt was that it could have been either way, then it really doesn't matter which way it was. He knew a good deal about the relations of men and women, and he told you a lot about it, but his attitude was mature and romantic, and maybe it seems a little dated to readers raised on the books of the last 10 years. He said this kind of thing about writing. A writer is either honest or not honest, as a woman is either chaste or not chaste. There is no mountain named Kilimanjaro in Idaho, but maybe there ought to be. After the funeral, maybe someone will think about it.